Okay, so I'm here at the Burlington waterfront. You can see over here behind me. The sun is rising. It's about 8 o'clock. I'm gonna paint this this gazebo with the stairs. I kind of like that the sloping path, the kind of angular direction set up on these rocks. So I'm gonna be careful when I move back and forth. I don't want to slide down the hill. But yeah, see how it goes. See if I can get any figures in, but no promises. Just try to catch that morning light on the rocks. Okay, so I got my colors mixed. Let's see what we got here. I have the gazebo colors here. There's like the dark of the gazebo, the highlight, the interior roof of it, and then my greens. There's like a bit of a dark leafy area, mid and light, and then the mid-tone of my rocks. I mixed a larger area because I know there's a lot more of that color, and then there's like a cool kind of slightly lighter blue tone, the highlights, the shadow, and the sky.
Can I have a look?
Sure.
Oh man, amazing. This is so good.
Thank you. Thanks so much.
You have the guy sitting, that's you?
That was, I filmed myself.
Oh, I see that.
So that I had a...
I see that.
And then I'm just referencing the rest from the scene.
All right.
I'll follow you back.
Sure. Thanks a lot, my friend.
No problem. No
problem. Enjoy.
Have a good one.
You too.
Yeah, everything worked out okay. I ended up posing for myself. I did my usual walk around video, and then sketched myself in, and then basically painted plein air for the rest of the scene. It was 12 by 16 inch canvas panel. Thanks for watching.